I got the money, she never wanna leave me. I got the water like feast. Hard work, but I made it look easy. At the concert, diamonds shine like a sea. And wavy, show up. I got a flex, I'ma show up. She trying my baby, hold on. Mr. Blowman with the Goyard. I like a mom with her clothes off. Sipping the act.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Lou Wop getting to the goo wop, man. Today we got the dribble tutorial with the hand cam, so let's get lit, man. 3.5k on the way. Like, comment, subscribe if you're new. Turn on the post notifications. Spam up the like button. So yeah, bro, this is something like something. Yeah, I'ma come with more bangers, man. So I'm gonna give y'all my signature styles right here. Then I'ma go ahead and show y'all with the hand cam. Let's get it. So this is the move I got for y'all today, bro. It's really simple. Make sure y'all got all my sigs on, bro. And I'm gonna get y'all ready, bro. This is, you know, the best hand cam tutorial y'all seen on the tube yet, bro. So let's get ready to it. I'm gonna get y'all nasty. You see me comboing up, right? So make sure y'all put all my sigs on before you do the tutorial. I just gave you all my sigs, so let's get ready to it. Alright, so look, this is the move we're gonna start with first. It's like a momentum spin, but we're gonna cancel out of it, alright? So it's gonna give you a behind the back. So it should look like this. See how this is a behind the back? So look, to do this, you're gonna do like a momentum spin, right? But when you're about to do the momentum spin with the left analog stick, you're gonna flick it right up. You're gonna flick this right up. So it should do it like a, you know, a behind the back. So once it does that behind the back with this analog stick, you're gonna flick it down 3 times. So once you flick it down 3 times with this analog stick, you're gonna flick it up, all right? You're gonna flick it up a little bit. It's gonna do a walking combo size up, all right? So it should look like this. Walking combo. You see I did that little between the leg? So once it does that, I'm gonna show you how to do the shin guard right after. Boom. All you're gonna want to do is to do that shin guard right after that walking size up. You're gonna hold this up, the left analog stick up and the right down while holding R2. That should look like this all together. You know what I mean? So after that shin guard, you're gonna do this move right here. You know what I mean? It's really easy. Put the ball in your right hand and then hold R2 and put it between your leg. And then like, once you put it between your leg, just look at my hands like this to the side, between the leg sides. You know what I mean? So you're gonna just do it twice and then you're gonna do this move. And to do this move is really the same as doing this, but you're just gonna flick it down right after. So it's between your leg down, between your leg down, all right? Really easy. Y'all should, you know, replay if y'all need to. It's really easy, simple combos. It's gonna get you nasty. So look, I'm gonna show y'all all together. Boom. So after you do that, you're gonna do a rhythm dribble. Y'all seen the rhythm dribble, the most underrated, best rhythm dribble in the game to combo up with. So after that, you're gonna do a rhythm dribble and Jamal Crawford. To do the, no, this is what you're gonna do. After that rhythm dribble, you know what I mean? You're not gonna let it play out because it's gonna look bad if you just let it play out. You know, do the rhythm dribble, do the Jamal Crawford. Just, you know, do that. Flick it down twice with the right analog stick and then hold R2 and then flick it back and then shoot it. You know what I mean? So it should look like this. Really easy, y'all. But yeah, bro, that's really it. To the next video, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn on the post notification. 3.4k on the way. Let me know how I did on this video. Let me know if I explained it good or not. You know what I mean? If y'all liked it, I'm coming with way more hand cam tutorials, man. I got way more moves I gotta show y'all. So yeah, that's really it. I'm out. Peace.